The suspect accused of murdering a man this past Friday is behind bars. Police arrested 34-year-old Evaristo Garcia in Tow, Texas. Investigators say he shot and killed Johnny Hogan at his home near the 3100 block of Pipkin Lane. When officers located him, Garcia barricaded himself inside a home. After a four-hour standoff, he finally surrendered. He is in the McLennan County Jail with a bond set to $1 million.